Thus far, with this weekend, you witnessed GKR's best and brightest students from around the world demonstrate their skills in the ring. Now it's time for GKR's top instructors to take the floor. Next up, we have a self-defense demonstration involving many of GKR's basic techniques. The primary purpose behind each and every technique is to disarm or temporarily disable an attacker as quickly as possible. As you will see, the severity of the retaliation is relative to the severity of the attack. It should be made clear that the greatest form of self-defense is avoidance. But when that is not possible, technique like the ones being demonstrated here can be taken and applied from the weekly training syllabus. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the floor GKR's International Senior Instructor, Sensei Gavin Seidman!
Thank you.